So for the video, this is Loki's fourth and final lesson. We were going to try him on a prong, but Debbie walked him yesterday and this morning and said he was really good. So we're sticking with the control collar, which is what he's on, and he's doing all right. So I've said to her, well, if he becomes unmanageable, she always has that second option of going with the prong if she wants to. And again, when you're teaching anything new, that's what you have to start with. If you start when there's a load of people and dogs and, you know, other distractions, you're setting them up to fail. So we have to set them up to win.
That's it. What are you doing? You won't get anywhere if I keep turning you. See how he turns now?
Yeah, but look out there. I mean, he turned well before, but there he was like, oh, look, what's up this hill? And see, he's a full dog length in front of you, and look where your hand is on the lead. Again, you've given him too much lead. Good boy. Put your treat right on his nose. So very little on the lead. Move it. Oh, that was too easy. He's only got his front feet on. Move up. Oh. You see? That's it. Mummy's so move him up a little. You might have to put him back on at the bottom.
Right, come here.
So put him back on at the bottom.
Box.
A little bit of encouragement on the lead. That's it. That's it. Good, good. And then give the treat there. Just hold him there for now. Keep your lead relaxed. Relax your lead. See, he gets his sea legs. So we're not going to come past this point
for
him. But you see, you have tension on your lead as well. So you have to keep that lead relaxed. Your lead's just to guide him on, but with as little pressure as possible. Your body blocks him from just stepping on and stepping back off. And that he can come up to here. That's where I got him to. Come up to it and then give him his treat. Because it's new, so we have to teach him. It's not anything. I mean, he just goes like, oh my God, I'm going to fall off. So go again with him. Get your treat ready on his nose.
Right.
Block, use your body to block him. See what he's doing? He's like, well, I'll walk at the side of it. Good. Give the treat. That's it.
There,
beautiful. Yeah. And then take him back off and keep repeating. Oh, you're going further. Well, this is what. So we give the treat when all four legs are on, and we just do the little distance to build the confidence. The more confident he gets, the bigger
I'm
he'll
trying to do
then.
Three jobs here at once.
Oh, yeah, it's tricky.
Right.
But this good boy. Give the treat. Give the treat there. You see, he gets a bit wobbly. You see how he's all. Oh my God!
Yeah.
And then take him off. So we're building his confidence by just keep repeating the same thing. Turn your body more to the front. That's it. Give the treat. Keep your lead relaxed. Look at him with his sea legs. Doing good. Bring him off and then take him back on again.
Come on.
He's doing better.
One more.
Good. Beautiful.
Oh, look at that one.
And then stop there, give the treat.
Yay.
Good boy. Nice. So we're going to try him now on the benches. So the same as we did on the log, encourage him.
Oops.
Use your lead to get his head out of the grass.
He's frothing now because he's pulling that much.
Yeah. Look, you jump up at people, Loki. I'm sure you can put your feet up on there.
That's
good boy.
It.
Come on.
Come on.
Encourage more. Just watch your lead under his leg.
Come on.
So you have to move yourself forward as he's on. Good, good. Go back, go again. Put the treat more on his nose. Good. Move him forward. Nope. Back on again.
That's it.
That's it.
Come
get
on.
Them back legs on. You're cheating. He's literally keeping his back legs on the floor. Get your back legs on.
Come on. Up. Yes.
Yay! Give the treat. Straight
Woo-hoo!
Away, give the treat.
Yes.
Good.
Look at you.
And then, I don't know if he'll do it all in one hit. Can you come on to here? Good boy. Come on.
Yay!
Woohoo! Good boy. And then he can jump off here. And then Woo-hoo! Repeat, getting back up and on again. So it just makes the walks more interesting and it gives his brain something to think about.
Come on. Oh,
easy peasy.
Come
get them
on,
legs
baby.
On. Good.
Yes.
Give a treat. So every step you're going to give a treat to. And then onto the table.
Oh, I've got a treat. Come on.
Good boy. All the way on. Nope.
Come on. Come on.
Yes. Look at his face. And it's like, oh my God, my sea legs.
You're profi.
Yeah, be careful because it's slippy. Go again.
Again? Come on, look. Good boy.
Yeah, yes. He's sussed it now. Good lad. Then what?